Tonight, on behalf of everyone here at Keele High School, it's my pleasure to welcome you to the concert tonight. My name is Kevin Carlson, I'm the band director, and along with my colleague Jonathan Delray, we're proud to present the winter concert for 2019. At this time, as a courtesy to all of tonight's performers, we ask that all cell phones and electronic devices be silenced for the duration of the program. And a lot of great music ahead, so without further ado, would you join me in giving a warm welcome to the concert choir and their director, Mr. Delray.
Holiday Road of Carols. It's very upbeat, very quick. It requires some smiling, which is, trust me, it's not easy for some of them to do. But beyond that, the next piece that you're about to hear, this is called Seal Lullaby. This is something completely and utterly different. Seal Lullaby was a piece actually originally composed for a movie by Eric Whitaker. It is unfortunately a movie that never came to be, but he had already penned the music for it, so what they decided to do was release it just as its own choral work. So here is Seal Lullaby.
Thank you.
So the next group of ladies walking up, this happens to be our treble choir. Tonight they will be singing two songs for you, the first of which is the George Michael hit Last Christmas, and the second is Grown Up Christmas List. I'm very happy to say that within these two songs, we decided to display a number of individual talents. So this first song not only has a soloist, but it also has a duet that comes up in the middle of the song. Grown Up Christmas List has a different soloist who you're going to hear from, and we even decided to invite one of them band kids on over here. And so Corwin is going to help us out. He is going to play guitar. He's a special guest of ours, playing guitar for Last Christmas. So here they are, Last Christmas and Grown Up Christmas List.
Oh, Thank you.
Austin Wilkie, Emily Milski. A round of applause for the soloists. We'll close our set of the concert playing a piece that was made famous by a jazz fusion group back in the 70s called Weather Report. This group had many notable musicians, including virtuoso bassist Jaco Pastorius. This piece was written in honor of the famous jazz club in New York called Birdland, and we hope you enjoy it tonight. Again, this is called Birdland.
Up next, we have the Waves of Rhythm Show Choir. This group of kids seems to pride themselves on doing incredibly difficult music in very, very tight calendar windows. Having just been on Fox 11's Good Day Wisconsin, Sounds of the Season, the day before Thanksgiving, and coming up soon, rounding out our wintertime season with an area tour of nursing homes and assisted living centers. The Waves tonight have three different songs for you. First is Underneath the Tree, that Kelly Clarkson hit a few years ago. Next is Let It Go from the blockbuster Frozen. And they will be closing out their set with one more song, the Leonard Cohen classic, Hallelujah. Please enjoy the Waves of Rhythm. ¶¶ The last thing from the choir side this evening is actually a combined choir piece where all three choirs join together to give us one last song for the season. I do have to tell you, we're doing a non-traditional arrangement of Silent Night. One thing that I noticed as I was preparing for this, you know, when you choose music, you never really focus on the arranger or composer's name unless it's something very notable and you know you have to prepare a certain thing. And we started preparing this, and then as an inspected father myself, I had to say I would never name my child Pink Zebra. But that seems to be the arranger of this piece. If you look at your programs, yes, it is arranged by Pink Zebra. And upon looking at it, there go all the heads. Yes, so, but I will say, this is a really wonderful arrangement of Silent Night that I thoroughly hope that you enjoy. The choirs and I have enjoyed working on this non-traditional arrangement. And I will say, thank you. This is the last time you're going to hear from the choirs tonight. Thank you for choosing to spend just a little bit of your holiday season with us here tonight. Thoroughly, please, on behalf of myself and the choirs, have a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, Happy Holidays. Whatever it is, I wish you just joy and love with yourself and everyone that you love. Thank you for being here tonight.
Thank you.
Our next selection, a favorite of many of the band. We like it so much that you may see instrument choreography when we perform this. Please enjoy Paul McCartney's Wonderful Christmas Time. Selection, it would be appropriate to recognize the effort of the students behind me. We've had a very active fall. If you didn't know, we've had five extra weeks of football pep band, which included students making a lot of extra effort, rearranging their schedules, playing in some bitter cold temperatures, and reflecting our school and our district positively in every manner. So how about a hearty round of applause for the effort? I'm just curious if any of our students know how many performances we've done with the band already this year. Does anybody know? Yell it out if you know. 50 is a little much, but tonight we'll make 21. 21 performances already this year with the band, so that's respectful. Our next selection is a really, really creative arrangement of a holiday carol that's set in a Celtic style. You'll hear many of the style cues. It starts with instruments that will simulate bagpipes, and then you'll hear a rhythmic drive of triplets later on in the piece. And you can almost imagine spending Christmas in the British Isles when you listen to this. This is called Celtic Holy Night.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. We're going to close our concert with a part that you get to participate in, the sing-along, and the words are in your program. We hope that this will kickstart your holiday season. We want to thank you again for coming out tonight. Special thanks to our administrators, Dr. Ebert, Mr. Ward, Mrs. Miller, and again, from us to you, we hope that you have a very joyous and blessed holiday season. And we're going to have Leah, Friend, help us lead our sing-along. And thanks for coming out again tonight. Good night.